friend of mine was involved with tag, and his game improved a heck of a lot. And then I met some other guys that were in the program, and it was amazing what I was seeing out there, especially on the driving range where these guys were just drilling the ball 300 yards. You know, I'm just in the middle of the system, and already the base and the balance and sort of posture things that I've been doing has helped my game already. You know, when I was a coach, we would just do reps on our plays, on our shots and things like that. And I didn't want my players thinking about things in the middle of a shot. It should apply to golf too. And I was one of those guys that would get paralyzed over the ball, analyzing all the time. And right now, because of doing so many reps, my swing is so much more natural, and I'm hitting the ball more consistent. The training part, the exercise part, is harder than it looks. Some of the exercises look very simple, but some real good things are going on because the core muscles are being engaged. And what I like about it is I'm getting compliments from people about looking younger, having better posture. I think I walk different, I stand different, and it's just because my core muscles have strengthened. And the drills and the exercises that they choose, you're motivated to do them because they apply to the swing. You know, if you're just out there burning up calories or something like that, there's a purpose to everything we do. As a coach, that's what I used to try to do too, just not have a practice where I'm just running guys. Well, we're running with the ball, you know, so there's so many drills and exercises that get you motivated that, you know, I get through this thing and I'm going to have a stronger base, or I'm going to rotate better. And I'm really excited about this program.